five fun activities for kids at home, like Varnika and Vartika did. Children are using online medium just for their school online classes. They must utilize online platforms for other creative and physical activities which are currently getting a backseat. Two sisters, Varnika and Vartika, have managed to develop new skills. Let's see what all you can do at home like these talented sisters did. First, kids can learn art if they have an inclination towards creativity. The sisters, for instance, learned mandala art, Madhubani art, Lippan art, watercolors, oil pastels, pencil colors, shading, and kalamkari art. Second, followed by art is always the craft. You must take inspiration from the sisters as they learned how to make 3D nameplates, bottle painting. They made flowers out of origami paper. Third, children can explore technical online applications. The duo learned making graphics, cartoon making, video editing and coding, etc. Fourth, cooking and baking from online channels or from their parents. So Vartika and Varnika learned making cakes, donuts, chocolate balls, egg rolls and a lot more. Finally, we have the fifth option, which is you can participate in online events like Hindi Sahitya Kavita Competition, Drawing Competition, Coding Event, Environment Quizzes, IIHM Cooking Competition and so on. They are working on their online magazine which is focused on language, creativity, art and craft, culture, fun facts and GK related things. Their magazine is a voice of creativity. This was A Stranger Story by Falak Betau.